I was looking at the new Aurora. But then I was thinking, maybe I should get something that looks a little classy. But then I was like, no, I need something that can pull some serious weight. Maybe I don't need all that cargo space. What about the Legionnaire? Now we're talking. How about some bigger guns? Little bigger. No, little bigger. There you go. And maybe some rockets, too. Actually, I should probably upgrade the power plant. I did like the leather seats on that LX, though. Yeah, perfect. All right, let's see what this baby can do.
RSI's Aurora. There are many like it, but this one is yours.
We are drawn towards the familiar. It is safe, reliable. But it can shackle us to the ordinary when in our souls we long to strike out to become something new. We started with a simple mantra. Dare to dream. Dare to challenge the expectations of what's come before. To embrace the unique, to put everything on the line. Only when we risk everything can we discover something truly special. And redefine what it means to travel the stars. To explore the farthest reaches. To race on the cutting edge. To protect what you love. Say goodbye to the familiar. And welcome the brand new Mustang, where risk meets reward.
It all started with a dream. A need to challenge the conventions of our time. To look at the well-worn path ahead and decide to take another route. What is life if not the culmination of all decisions we've made and the roads we've traveled? We decide to seek out the unknown. Take a stand against the unjust in the universe. We are all chasing who we are, who we want to be. Which begs the question, why choose at all? Introducing the all-new Alpha, Beta, Delta, Gamma. 2948 Mustang. Dream redefined for the modern era.
Legendary fighter pilot Ari O'Reilly once said, "Give me a fully loaded Hornet, and I'll shake the gates of heaven." Anvil Aerospace's Hornets have faced Vandal, Xion, pirates, and criminals. Combat time and kills in more theaters than any other ship in the history of space combat. Battle-tested in the harshest conditions, the Hornet has proven time and again its ability to withstand damage and still be able to dish it out. With all the punishment it handles on a daily basis, don't you think the new Hornet can handle yours?
Honey, we got the ice cream you wanted.
New Hornet F7C. See your authorized ship dealer for options.
life in the city. It comes at you at 1,000 meters a second. According to a recent study, the average city dweller is subjected to over 60,000 forms of stimuli on any given day. That much information beamed into your brain, it's not surprising that some people can react a little differently. Desmond Flay, known as Dez to his friends and family, was by all accounts a quiet and respectful young man, which made his actions on March 8, 2938 even more surprising. It was described as a joyride like no other. A high-speed chase in the skies that covered several hundred miles of dense urban airspace. Within an hour, he had thousands of adoring fans who watched the authorities scramble to catch him. But Dez saved his best surprise for last. Captured, local police asked why he did it. Dez reportedly took a look around, smiled, and said, "I just wanted some peace and quiet." See your local ship dealer for financing options. Certain restrictions apply.
A comm comes over the spectrum with a job. All it says is an amount of cargo, a delicate timetable, and a risky route. You know you've got 42 cubic meters to pack full of profit. We're talking pressurized and shock-resistant construction, so whatever you put in here comes out the same way. You got two ArcDuo 400 engines. Their award-winning Colloid Ion technology gives you maximum fuel efficiency while keeping your SIG low. You come across a couple of pirates. But with a weapon system featuring trusted names like Bering and Cronin, you aren't too worried.
Commercial vessel, Freelancer, glass. Reg tags look good. Cleared for landing at Area 18.
You're the one they come to when they need a job done right. Because you trust one ship. MISC Freelancer. Built for life.
It's nice to know there's one series of ships you can rely on. Like if the job calls for a little more cargo room, you can rest easy with double the maximum rear payload. Maybe you need to go that extra mile. Four dedicated fuel tanks will get you there, and then some. And when you're expecting trouble on the horizon, well, even the most brazen outlaw's gonna think twice staring down two tailor-made missile launchers. Whatever life throws at you, we've got you covered. MISC Freelancer, built for life.
Hey, It should surprise absolutely no one that the Navy has a big presence here at the Intergalactic Aerospace Expo. Not only are there secretive behind-closed-door talks to be had with the ship manufacturers, the IAE is a prime opportunity for recruitment. For many ship enthusiasts, the only way they'll ever get to fly the incredibly fast and powerful machines on display here is to sign up and serve. Going a long way on that front is the presence of the reckless Squadron 999 and their stunning flight acrobatics. Nothing prepared me for how much I wanted to climb into a Sabre after seeing what those insanely skilled starmen could do with one. To be fair, that's pretty much true of a lot of Aegis ships. Sure, they look nice in the hangar, but it's when you see what one can do in action that your eyes get a little misty and your heart starts beating a little faster. But if you're sitting there right now saying, I don't really care for the Sabre, well, you're in luck because Aegis makes about a billion other combat ships to choose from. With the speed and variety with which their ships are pumped out, you have to wonder which will run out first, Vanduul to kill or places to park. A question to ponder over until Galactic Tour returns with even more exclusive coverage from the Intergalactic Aerospace Expo.
If someone were to ask you, what is speed? What would you tell them? Is it simply a measure of distance covered over time? The magnitude of velocity? Or is it something more? At Origin, speed is more than a number. It's a state of being. Speed is a shock to the soul. Speed is a call to action. Speed is introducing the 2943-300i from Origin Jumpworks.
Thank you.
Desk Freelancer. Built for life.
Over the last few years, Origin has become more known for looking fast than any sort of actual speed. Take the 300i. A ship that brags about its extra comfy beds isn't exactly what you want when you're looking for a racer. However, all is not lost. Origin has just written us an apology letter. Meet the new M50. Space. The best ships gracefully dance across its expanse. The worst clumsily plod across its face. The new M50 doesn't have time for any of that. Instead, it simply slices its way through. The 2944 M50 was designed with one goal in mind: make the ship that will win the next Murray Cup. The surprising thing is, Origin may have just about done it. The stats are an orgy of mind-bending numbers, but it comes down to two things: less weight and more power. You'll notice that the nose cone has grown what I can only describe as a moustache, added to stabilise all the additional thrust that the retooled and updated Twin Hammer HM4.3 drives spew out. And the refinement doesn't stop there. They've narrowed the front fuselage, moved the wings forward for better balance, shaved the cockpit view pane down to the thinnest it could still be, and not shatter in your face. The result? A pure flying machine. Each movement on the stick translates directly into unadulterated throttle action. Welcome back to the glory days of flying. That's all well and good, but when you're talking about a racing machine, at the end of the day, you really have to, well, race it. And who better to prove the M50's mettle than the last Origin ship to actually manage a cup win, the 350R. Piloting the 350R is Galactic Gear's very own two-time cup holder, Timo Bakshi. Flying the M50, an incredible man who, for some inconceivable reason, has never won a single Murray Cup. Me. This, my friends, is going to be good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I keep trying to push the limits, but I can't find the limits! Origin, you hear me? Apology accepted! Apology accepted!
But I'm not gonna go.
Location unknown.
Everyone okay? I'm fine, sir. Did we get it?
Jump point is charted, sir.
Good. Comms, we got any contact?
No, sir. Scope is clear.
Keep looking. Scarlet, take us on the tour.
With pleasure.
She's all yours, Doctor.
We've got a protoplanet, no atmosphere. Unknown planet 2. There's an atmosphere.
Doctor.
It could sustain life.
Thank you.
There are some designs that transcend time. We look to the past for inspiration to craft the light fighter of the future. Unmatched design, best in class maneuverability. Leave your enemies bewildered. After all, how can you kill what you can't catch? The 2949 Arrow from Anvil. Rise above. Available now. See your authorized Anvil dealer for details.
Ask any soldier. They'll tell you that battles aren't won or lost based on weapons or numbers or even hardware. They're won on choices. For over a century, our ships have distinguished themselves in thousands of civilian and military combat operations. We are proud to announce another weapon in the arsenal of victory. Get ready for the next generation of warfare with Anvil's Valkyrie Dropship. This multi-role weapon platform is designed to get personnel in and out of the hottest combat zones. Featuring four powerful rotating thrusters with VTOL capabilities, the Valkyrie is capable of landing with surgical precision to deploy assets. Fitted with a vehicle bay and ramp, you can also efficiently launch ground-based troop transports or reconnaissance vehicles in the field. Each high-performance operator seat features rugged construction with added support to minimize G-force for up to 20 personnel, making sure that your fighting force arrives on site ready to jump into the fray. And don't think for a second that the Valkyrie can't hold its own in a fight. Two remote turrets featuring size 3 hardpoints can provide suppressing fire during deployment. Two additional manned turrets provide even more devastating fire to blur the line between dropship and gunship. In the days of antiquity, the Valkyrie were believed to choose which warriors may die in battle and which may live. With Anvil's Valkyrie, we put that choice in your hands.
Thank you.
your targets will never know what hit them. The Ballista from Anvil. Rise above.
Time has come for something new. Something to change the game. When seeking fortunes at the fringes of civilization, you need someone you can trust. In this age of uncertainty, it's time to take back your strength. It's time to release the Kraken. Drake Interplanetary, we got your back.
Origin 600i has been called a symphony in motion, channeled to create the ultimate in luxury and performance. And at the heart of any orchestration lies the tonal center of the experience, cultivating harmony, resolution, comfort. When traveling the stars, the journey is just as important as the destination. The 600i Touring Edition from Origin.
Thank you. What does it take to build a symphony? It takes a blueprint. Four movements that will dictate key, tempo, and the arrangement of musical notes that will create harmonies, melodies. It takes an orchestra. Master technicians of their craft, working in perfect unity to transform notes into sound and those sounds into an experience. But most of all, it takes emotion. A feeling so powerful that it transcends words, it must be conveyed in another form. Introducing the new 600i from Origin. A symphony in motion. See your authorized Origin dealer for details.
Adaptability, defined as being able to adjust oneself readily to different conditions. An invaluable asset in a constantly changing universe. From the Korei to the Sen, the Mako, and the Tana. Each model in Misk's Reliant family features advanced Xian designs. And the Reliant can acclimate to a multitude of purposes and situations. Contention, communications, discovery, and beyond. The universe we live in is always changing. Shouldn't you be? Misk Reliant.
Yeah, I guess you could say ships have always held kind of a power over me. I mean, growing up, I couldn't get enough of them. I'd hang out by the pads any chance I got and listen to the pilots swap stories. My dad used to tell me, "You weren't born, you landed." But yeah, there was always something about them.
Oh,
These aren't graveyards to me. No, no, they're a testament of life. Think about all the lives that touched this one ship before it got to this place. It's crazy, right? And there are a few things in this universe that have that kind of power.
To me, it always comes down to the people who flew it. The modifications that they made to make it theirs. I mean, we could find 10 Connie wrecks, and even though the layout's going to be the same, every single one of them is going to be different. There'll be some kind of lingering presence to connect you to the people who lived on it.
When I look at a ship, I see a person. Now, I know when people find these wrecks, all they see are mounds of scrap or a payday or whatever. But to me, maybe it was just growing up on a dusty rock, but a ship was freedom. It was limitless possibility.
We understand the allure of the light. We hear the call of the dark. Our legacy is one of precision in design, of balance and inescapable duality. The push and pull of seemingly opposing forces working in concert to create a consonant equilibrium. The Archimedes on the Merlin. Duality of design. Kruger. Precision perfected.
Area 18. 2949. Things were changing. You could feel it. And it was Gatsby, the center of it all.
How do you get on Gatsby's list?
Gatsby's a lot of bodies, man. Gatsby's it.
The name on everybody's lips.
It is to us.
No, it's to Gatsby!
You never knew where Gatsby might head off to next, but that was half the fun. No one dared sleep for fear of missing something incredible. In Gatsby's world, nothing was off limits. Unless you were trying to crash the party. No matter where Gatsby may be off to next, whatever mysterious port of call she's heading to, the next time I see her, it won't be soon enough.
The mantis is one of nature's most adept predators. Its patience immeasurable. Its focus indomitable. It waits silently for its prey. The adroit hunter positions itself for attack, identifying its unsuspecting target when it's most vulnerable. And then, steeled to the task at hand, the mantis strikes. Its prey never stood a chance.
This is the right place.
Must has never steered us wrong before.
All right, good enough for me.
Thank you.
I saw you apply to the Flight Academy again.
I'm your new wingman, sir.
The coil. Local scum use it for cover to launch attacks. This is their turf, so move on.
Keep your eyes open.
No southern moves.
Who the hell are you?
We're OMC. And OMC belongs to Sotokan. Is that your boss? Are we supposed to be scared of him or something? Yeah.
The OMC aren't the only ones listening into comms.
Ships. We're under attack by Vandal forces. Repeat, we are under attack.
There have been battles. There have been losses. Each and every one of you has proven yourself time and again. We will not lose the system. We will not fall back.
Form up, Cal. You got a point.
Copy that. Tally's on me. Let's say hi.
We will win. Because we have to.